Gum and resins is one of the key livelihood support program of farmers, herders in northern Kenya. And most of these products were taken in raw form outside of the country at a significantly low price. And these herders were not benefiting at all. And the dream of Wasunyiro many years ago was intended to transform the lives of these